guys, tara po, ito po yung anak buhay namin po, si Kuya. So, ito po ako pinag-aral natin. So, dati o, pag wala po akong mamabahod, dito lang po, magbebenta na po ako si Kuya sa palengke. Yun na, yun meron na akong mamabahod. Sa sobrang hirap ng buhay namin dati, ito, si Buyas. Ito po ang nabihay sa akin. Kaya po ako makikita. And then, dahil sa Global, ito, magiging negosyo ko rin siya.
I wanna be a billionaire so fucking bad. Buy all of the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I see my name in shiny lights. Yeah, a different city every night. Oh, I swear the world better prepare for when I'm a billionaire.
Yeah, I would have a show like Oprah. I would be the host of everyday Christmas. Give Travi a wish list. I'd probably pull a Angelina and Brad Pitt and adopt a bunch of babies that ain't never had shit. Give away a few Mercedes like, here, lady, have this. And last but not least, grant somebody their last wish. It's been a couple months that I've been single, so you can call me Travi Claus, minus the ho-ho. Get it? I'd probably visit with Katrina hit. And damn sure do a lot more than FEMA did. Yeah. Can't forget about me, stupid. Everywhere I go, I have my own theme music.
Oh, every time I close my eyes,
what you see, bro?
I see my name in shiny lights.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, yeah. What else? A different city every night. Oh,
yeah.
I swear, the world better prepare
for
when I'm a billionaire.
Basketball with the president, dunking on his delegates. Then I compliment him on his political etiquette. Toss a couple million in the air just for the heck of it. But keep the 520 tins and bins completely separate. Yeah, I'd be in a whole new tax bracket. We in recession, but let me take a crack at it. I'd probably take whatever's left and just split it up, so everybody that I love can have a couple bucks. And not a single tummy around me would know what hungry was, eating good, sleeping soundly. I know we all have a similar dream. Go in your pocket, pull out your wallet, put it in the air and sing.
I wanna be a billionaire so fucking bad.
Alright, what's up, dude?
Buy
okay,
all of the things I never had.
Grabe. Ito na lang, guys. After 2 years going in global, ito ay sana naman ang mapapauwi sa Pilipinas. Grabe. Ito na siya.
Yes, ako po si Mr. Papana. Ito po, totoo na po yung mga nangyayari. Tinataw ko lang po ng 2 taon na global. Grabe. Ito na po, mag-full-time na ako. 1,000 business partner po ang nakreig ko rito sa Singapore. Babalik po ako dito, hindi na bilang Santiago. Yun po yung boss ko. Bye-bye, boss! Yeah! Goodbye! So, ganun din po ang mangyayari sa inyo sa mga business partner ko dyan. M9, M17, grabe. Ito na, tingnan niyo po itong lugar namin. Kumbaga po sa probinsya ng Singapore. Dito po namin laging pinabaybay para lang pumunta sa office. Kaya po, sabi ko, walang imposible. Yung mga dahilan mo, tigilan mo na yan. Ang gawin mo, tumarabaho ka dito sa Global. Power po. God bless. Good morning.
Staring out into the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love and feeling good don't ever cost a thing. And the pain you feel's a different kind of pain. I'm going to the place where I belong.
Yourself, it's time that you